What is up everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you from Amsterdam. Today we continue with the awesome game of the Inpatient on the PlayStation 4 Pro with PlayStation VR. I am continuing where I was and I really don't trust this guy.
Better safe than sorry.
Oh, I thought he was locking me up. So now what, sir? You go in front. What the hell going on in this place?
The whole damn place is starting to feel like a ghost town.
Well, because it is. Sure. And now I go in here and you lock the door, right? Probably that's gonna happen. Oh no, he's coming with me. Okay. Another dead person over there. God, what has happened here? Everybody's dead.
David, I work here.
Hello, David.
How long have you been in here?
Don't know. Weeks, months, maybe.
Yeah, some patients can't even remember what day it is.
Uh-huh.
Why are you alone here anyhow? Everybody already left. You pissed someone off?
I don't know what happened.
This whole place has got the stench of something rotten. Since they brought those miners here, they were supposed to get better. Jesus. Better. Not exactly what I'd call it.
What happened?
Well, hard to say exactly, but something changed with the miners. They went wild, like they were possessed, like turned into literal monsters. You've never seen anything like it. I wish I could blot it from my mind. We gotta keep moving. There are other survivors. They're not far, come on.
Because they ate human flesh. Here we go again. Here we go again. I really think he's gonna lock me up.
All right, follow me.
Close the door, man.
Stay near me, will you?
Yeah.
Everybody else is holed up with Ted in the chapel. I'd be there too, but you know Bragg. It's always something with him.
Yeah.
I had to go back, and Suzanne and I are his escorts. They should be waiting for me in his office. I came out here to scope it out.
Oh. I'm coming. No worries. Come on, let's go. In a sec.
Take it nice and slow.
Yeah. Nothing here. I'm still not trusting this guy. Cat feet. Sure, you're bringing me down here, huh? Where everything happened. Look at this. I see blood. There's something wrong with this guy. I'm sure of it.
I haven't seen any of the miners since the incident. I can still hear them though.
They changed. Okay.
I mean, I think it's them. Ugh. Gives me the chills every time.
Because they ate human flesh. Don't you get it? Haven't you played Until Dawn? Why didn't you lock the other door then?
Grant's office is right here. Rag was not exactly pleased. Someone called in the cops. Guess he's worried they'll catch a whiff of something they ain't supposed to.
Why does he want me to go in here? What is this movie?
Ah, oh, damn. Hearing about it's one thing. Seeing it, she was a good lady. Didn't deserve that.
What the hell? Where did he go?
I hope when the police show up, they plug every last fucking miner they see.
Well, they're not miners anymore. They've known by now. Uh-oh. So now what?
And here we are, Head Honcho himself.
Everybody's dead, probably.
It's David. Can I come in?
Enter.
It's the duck.
Mr. Brack, Suzanne, found someone else needs an escort.
I'm glad you made it out in one piece.
That's a bye. We thought you, well, suffered the same fate as the others.
You left me to die.
Yes, and for that, no amount of remorse will ever be enough. But you must understand, no harm was intended. This incident blindsided us all.
It's a day late and a dollar short, Bragg.
Enough! Gordon, may I remind you of your place in all this? I know this is difficult, but can you tell me if any more memories have resurfaced?
Serious. I don't have to tell you.
Yes, well, I understand. Though I suppose now it's like casting stones into a quarry. Your memory will return, and then I should never have come back. Sorry, I thought I could right the ship.
No, you couldn't.
But you can't steer a ship in a squall.
Mr. Bragg, you've been down before. You'll pull us all through, I know you will.
Oh, Suzanne, my dear. I admire your optimism, but it's misplaced in me. This is,
yeah, that was a very good...
Beg to keep quiet. I'm finished.
No, Mr. Bragg, please, let's just go to the chapel. The storm's lit up, the police are on their way.
To the chapel.
Thank you.
Go, now. I'm staying here.
We can't leave you behind, it's not safe. Please, you know we all have to go. Everyone, Bragg included.
Yes, he should come with us.
Stop! Enough!
Hammer time?
This place belongs to me. And I belong to it. Now get the hell out of here!
Mr. Bragg!
Suzanne, stop. Come on. He's made up his mind.
No. No!
We gotta go now while we still can.
He's gonna get drunk. Why can't I move? Come on, I want to leave too.
Gordon, be careful with your charge. The right information at the wrong time can turn apples to sand.
I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean.
No, me neither.
Don't forget who's really responsible for all this.
You are.
I believe I've made myself perfectly clear. The hell out of here and leave me alone.
You should come with us.
Can't you just... All right, fine. All right. It's so important to you. Go on ahead and I'll catch up. I'll be right behind you.
He is nuts. He's gonna close the door. He is still sitting there. He's not coming. I'm not trusting these guys.
Oh, Jesus, look at that.
Oh, God, it's awful.
Christ, what happened here?
What do we do to deserve this?
Let us out. We are starving, freezing. I will make you stop testing. God. Something here. Why can't I get this? I want it. Give it to me. Can't. Yeah, for these type of games, we need a new some sort of controls, I think. Where is everybody? What are these voices in my head? I just want to get out of this place. Let's get out of here. Now go to the chapel. We're gonna get out of here.
Wait. We don't know what's out there.
There was nothing out there before.
We know what's in here.
Let's just go one at a time. You remember what Ted said?
One of those things shows up, don't move a fucking muscle.
Go.
I'll go first.
Just go. But I think it's gonna be slaughtered. Go.
You hear that?
I didn't hear anything.
Come on, he made it. Let's go.
Okay, I'm next. When I get to the other side, I'll give the signal.
So, what happened to ladies first, huh? He's gonna die because he's a scream queen. I tell you that. Please, lady, don't stamp in my light.
You next, or am I?
Ladies first. I will follow you.
Okay. I'll go first then.
Ladies first, come on. He's gonna be in trouble. You just know. Like with every horror movie.
No! Suzanne, freeze!
What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is that? Holy shit. My turn to go. What is this? Memory things. Probably have to find them all to understand it. There are some scary moments in the game, but I suggested and I thought it would be much more scarier than it has been now. Who are you?
This didn't have to happen.
Well, it did, okay? And who are you? Now we're in a chapel. Why don't we just leave this place?
She could be. alive right now.
Father, cut it out. Now is not the time.
And Bragg, where is he?
Bragg? He wouldn't listen to reason. Guess he wanted a front row seat for the end of the world.
Yes. Well, if Bragg had made up his mind, there's nothing on heaven or earth that would have changed it. Father Ted Mosley, I'm glad to meet another survivor.
Can't believe she didn't make it.
Thank you, sir.
She was so close.
Once she moved and caught its attention, there was no chance. I'm glad you made it back here. Not everyone has been so lucky today. The mythology I've been telling you about, the story of these things, I never knew how true it all was. This is not a disease. This is not a virus. This is a curse. There are more survivors holed up in the administration offices. They still think it's an infection. They have no idea what they're up against.
Well,
we need our help.
God damn it. Why Suzanne? Why? I can't stand that she's gone.
I'm sorry, David. I know she meant a lot to you.
Oh, wow, I can do it.
I've been so worried about each and every one of you. I warned Bragg something like this could happen. I warned him there was something here on the mountain. An evil spirit, powerful. But he wouldn't listen.
An evil spirit?
It's like what happened to the miners. What they did to each other to survive.
What did they do?
When I was a missionary interacting with the native people, I'd hear these stories told with great conviction. But of course, back then, I only trusted in my own faith, so I dismissed them as mere superstition. Unsubstantiated campfire tales.
Go on.
They spoke of monsters that got inside of you. Monsters that fed on human flesh, insatiable, hungry, rapacious. They said the only way to elude the creatures was to remain perfectly still. But beyond that, there was no way to fend them off. They called them Wendigo.
See, Wendigo.
I never truly believed they were real. Until now. I'd advise everyone to get a little shut-eye while we can. I'm sorry, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
I need to think. On my own.
You're gonna pray. Yeah, that's gonna help. So, Father, tell me more. He has nothing to tell me. And what do you know, Gordon? I think you know more. Hmm?
I think I'd prefer to be alone. Not feeling myself.
Okay.
I need to rest. I'd advise you to do the same.
So we're gonna just sit and wait?
Would you please come and help me?
I'm already here. So how can I help you then? The Doesn't fit in that drawer. Hey, you're.
I'm so sorry. This will all be over soon. God forgive me.
No!
What the hell? What happened? I just died? What just happened? I think I died. Serious. I just get shot.
Go! Keep moving! Don't stop!
What the fuck just happened?
Don't stop.
Wait.
Great. Now what the hell do we do?
Show me then.
David,
come on.
Help me with the door.
Yeah. Come on!
What am I, unconscious or something? Hello? What's going on? It's all pitch black. Huh.
How are you feeling?
I'm back in the chair again. What happened?
Let's just take it easy for now.
No.
You nearly caught a bullet with your skull. Took a tumble and hit your head pretty hard. You'll be all right.
Folks, we gotta keep moving. No time.
Not everyone can keep up with you, Gordon.
Why would they just open fire like that?
The police saw the miner, what he'd become, and they reacted.
Reacted? People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
Oh yeah, you can say that again.
Calm down. Think this through.
What is that? Are you hearing that?
Maybe we should turn around. I mean, maybe the police didn't even follow us. We can make a run for the door in the chapel.
We shouldn't go back, man.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We have to get out of here. This tunnel leads to the hotel, and from there, off the mountain. Are they okay to walk?
Hey, I'm no doctor, but let me check them out.
Whoa.
Same sign to me.
I'm here.
A little left to scratch. Might have a concussion, though.
So, what are we gonna do?
Shut up! I'm trying to think! Do you really not hear all these voices?
Gordon, there are no voices.
You're lying to me. Of course there are. They won't stop!
You need to take it easy.
Get off of me!
No, Doc!
What's wrong with him? He's gonna change too. Hello? What are we gonna do?
We can't stay here any longer. Can you stand?
Yes. Help me up.
You can do it.
I know.
Let's go.
Something's gonna happen. I'm sure of it.
Sounds like they're giving up on that door. But won't be long before they find another way in. We should go.
What do you think we're doing?
How are you holding up?
I feel a lot better when I'm anywhere else but here.
Right beside me.
I know you and Suzanne were friends.
Stop.
Suzanne, ik weet dat er heel veel mannen zijn. Elke keer weer een ander, maar mij doet het pijn. Serious, another blackout. Where?
Use the cable car now that the storm is lit up?
Victor keeps most of the place in lockdown for winter.
I doubt Victor's even alive.
Victor knows this place like the back of his hand. If anyone could make it, it's him.
Uh-oh.
Victor. Is that you?
Victor's having a problem.
Show's over. Let's move on.
Dead end, okay.
Victor manages to cram the entire hotel in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
I'm not trusting this place one bit. There is something here.
Looks to me like Victor's been here recently.
What's in here? Whoa, who are you?
I'm telling you, this sort of press really gets under Bragg's skin. I advise you to be careful.
Who are you? We should arm ourselves, man. Where are we going?
How far to the elevator?
The elevator up ahead will get us there.
Wrong button. Well, everybody, time for a little break. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you from Amsterdam. Please like, subscribe, and share, and put a thumbs up because it really helps me out. Like I always said, it started with Pong. And I'm still going strong. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope to see you very soon again. Bye-bye.